Additive manufacturing provides ample opportunity to fabricate customized parts with complex geometries, sounds like implants and orthotics. They're customized per patient, per injury, also they have complex geometries. So additive is a true means for fabricating those type of products. So what we're aiming here is to use this technology to fabricate customized biomedical implants and orthotics. This presidential award for interdisciplinary research is very important for us. This project helps us to add a dimension to the excellence of NCAM and hopefully bring us to the front end of biomedical research, so where we can also be a lead in that area. So it's very important not only for us as faculty, for region, also for state.
What we hope to gain through this pair research is to really look into using 3D printing and additive manufacturing to make next generation biomedical implants that we can put into patients with specific injuries and specific anatomy. With additive, we have this ability to conform these implants so they fit the patient better, there's less pain involved, and it could be cheaper because now we can reduce the amount of material in the implant. We're also looking into orthotics, which is kind of externally worn devices to help musculoskeletal injuries. We're looking at that to help make more conformal shoe inserts to help the warfighter and to help veterans, and to also just help the general public with more specific treatments for like foot injuries. And with the vet school, we're also looking at customized orthotics for horses. So that way we can recover a horse after surgery a lot quicker by, instead of just a one-size-fits-all horseshoe, we have something that is actually designed for that specific horse's size and its weight distribution. So we're excited that we have biomedical implants and orthotics in this project. And both of those are very important to humans and animals alike.
I think the best way to impact people's life are through either education or health. So this project nails both of them. So not only we're training the next generation of engineers and scientists in the area of additive manufacturing and biomedical engineering, but also we're helping the public health by fabricating more customized, more efficient, more durable bioimplants with drug delivery systems. So I think this project has direct impact on public.